that is, this is terrible lighting. Oh my god, I look like an Eskimo. Hey guys, so it is Friday, February 12th, and I'm sitting in Tiffany's car waiting for her to come outside because we are about to go and pick up some supplies for a video we're doing tomorrow. I look like a real Canadian right now with the world's like poofiest friggin' earmuffs of life, but it is so freaking cold here in Canada. It is like negative 18 with the windshield, and it's terrible, so that is why I'm bundled up right now. But here comes Tiffany. So she is getting some stuff, and we are going to get our video done for you guys tomorrow. It's a Valentine's Day theme, so watch it. We'll link it above. Wanna say hi? Holla for the food. We are all together this weekend. Everyone, give a... Yeah, be a little more excited. Yes, exactly. So we're making Valentine's Day cupcakes. And it is currently 8:33 on a Friday. And we are gonna make cupcakes and decorate them. We're gonna make jello shots. And yes, I think that is our plan for tonight. And then tomorrow we're filming another video. A Valentine's Day themed video. So stay tuned for that. And we're gonna be vlogging the whole weekend. And we don't know what else we're gonna do, but that's our plan. So get drunk, obviously, because it wouldn't be a video without us drinking alcohol, people. So stay tuned and keep you guys updated. Bye! You guys gonna say bye?
Bye!
Sam's learning how to use a selfie today.
It's a whole new world! No matter how hard I try.
Doing our jello shots. Oh, Sam's been killing it.
Look at that.
Look at these pretty jello
Tiff's
shots.
Tiff's been killing it, cutting these into these.
That, killing it, we're killing it.
Tea.
Oh, yeah, whoops. It came like that, look. I just couldn't help myself.
Do you see that finger? I don't know.
I don't know if you can see.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, open the chocolate one too. How do you resist that? Like, right? Okay. Update on Canadian winter. Sam's car won't start. So Sam, what's going on?
My car won't start.
And why is that?
It's minus 40.
Don't move to Canada. It's cold. It is really cold.
My poor car.
Oh, so it's Saturday and we were gonna go to the mall and vlog, but it is really cold and Sam's car won't start. So my dad is jumping it, which I don't know what that consists of, but.
Electrocution,
death of her car, of her new car.
So we finally got my car started again. Chelsea's car boosted it.
Yes, I've never seen a car get boosted before, except in the movies, so yeah. That was new.
We learned a lot. Her dad showed me why you can't touch the prongs, because
why?
Well,
you get electrocuted.
Yeah, she came right up to my face and touched them together, it sparks.
I didn't know that.
So you do positive on the positive side and negative on the negative side.
Wow, you never would have thought that'd be what you have to do.
I know. But I was the one who found the battery in the car.
That is true. She did. I can vouch for that. So now we can get our day started. People, that is, we can actually start.
We're gonna go snacks and chapters, and then we're gonna go for sushi.
My memories back, I'm holding on to everyone good, to everything that's ever been the way that it should. I'm holding on to things you said before you forgot what this love really meant to you. The words that I sent to you, now forgotten to you. No matter how hard I try.
Our little like area to do our Valentine's Day little video. We're going to have fun with that, and I hope you guys stay tuned. But we're just gonna finish getting ready and eat these cupcakes because look at them. We're gonna finish setting up, and then we're gonna film, and I think we're gonna go out and have some drinks with some friends. So stay tuned, and I will bring you along. So it is, what time is it? Eight? It's eight something, Tiffany? I think it's like 8:10. 8:12, and we just finished filming our Valentine's Day themed video, which is why we are in Valentine's Day themed pajamas. So we filmed that, and I'm gonna edit it tomorrow so that I can go up for Valentine's Day, which I think by the time this goes up, it will probably be like, I don't know, I'm not sure when I'm gonna edit this, but anyways.
I'm holding on to things you said before you forgot what this love really meant to you. The words that I sent to you, now forgotten to you. No matter how hard I try. No matter how hard I try. No matter how hard I try. No matter how hard I try.
Funniest videos. Hashtag subscribe.